LA didn't do it.
After getting a goal against LA Kings.
And a screen Jonathan Quick who had no shot at it. Showtime was born here in Los Angeles at the Fabulous Four back in the late 70s, early 80s. Well, Patrick Kane is from the hockey version of Showtime to Los Angeles from Chicago.
What a third period again for that line.
3 points tonight for Kane. Now Dowdy looks to come to the net. Muzzin racing over to hold in. But Kane scored two early in the third period to take the lead, and then the Blackhawks come back with two. First Keith and then Kane. Kane from Sod at 16-15. Jump by Clifford. Flicked aside by Crawford. 3 minutes remaining in regulation. The defending Stanley Cup champion Chicago Blackhawks, who won game five at home in double overtime to stave off elimination, have a one-goal lead as they look to force a game seven on home ice on Sunday night. Martinez through the neutral zone. Off the glove of Keith. Spins it ahead for Smith. Jared Stoll for Los Angeles. The Blackhawks have scored on their last two shots against Jonathan Quick. 4 minutes, 41 seconds apart. No shots in between. McKeith and Kane goals for Chicago. Down to 2:15 remaining.
Now we talked about Dowdy willing his team here in the third period. How about Patrick Kane? The beautiful pass and then the goal.
Here comes Dustin Brown. Brown with a shot, blocked, deflects, out of play, 2:02. Remaining third period. Patrick Kane has given the Blackhawks a 4-3 lead.